Covina, California. Covina is a city in Los Angeles County, California, about 22 miles, 35 kilometers, east of downtown Los Angeles, in the San Gabriel Valley region. The population was 47,796 at the 2010 census, up from 46,837 at the 2000 census. The city's slogan, 1 mile square and all there, was coined when the incorporated area of the city was only, some say slightly less than, 1 square mile. Covina is bordered by West Covina, to its south and west side. Irwindale lies to the west, as well as the unincorporated area of Vincent, and the city of Baldwin Park. Azusa and Glendora are to the north, the unincorporated community of Charter Oak to the northeast, San Dimas to the east, the unincorporated areas of Ramona and Via Verde, and the city of Pomona to the southeast. History. Present-day Covina was originally within the homelands of the indigenous Tongva people for 5,000 to 8,000 years. In the 18th century it became part of Rancho La Puente in Alta California, a 1770s Spanish colonial and 1842 Mexican land grants. The city of Covina was founded in 1882 by Joseph Swift Phillips, on a 2,000-acre, 8.1 square kilometers, tract that was purchased from the holdings of John Edward Hollenbeck, one of the 1,842 grantees of Rancho La Puente. In 1875 Hollenbeck had purchased a failed coffee plantation from three Costa Rican brothers, Pedro Maria Badilla, Julian Badilla, and Pedro Antonio Badilla, the latter who purchased it from the heirs of Hollenbeck's 1842 CO grantee John A. Roland. The city of Covina was named by a young engineer, Frederick Eaton, who was hired by Phillips to survey the area. Impressed by the way in which the valleys of the adjacent San Gabriel Mountains formed a natural cove around the vineyards that had been planted by the region's earlier pioneers, Eaton merged the words cove and vine, and in 1885, created the name Covina for the new township. The city was incorporated in 1901, the town site being bounded by Puente Street on the south, First Avenue on the east, the alley north of College Street on the north, and 4th Avenue on the west. The city's slogan, 1 mile square and all there, was coined by MRSFE Walfarth, the winner of a 1922 slogan contest sponsored by the Chamber of Commerce. It would be orange and grapefruit groves, not vineyards, that would soon blanket the city and make it famous. By 1909, the city was the third largest orange producer in the world, and it still claimed to have the best oranges in the world as late as the 1950s. Since World War II, however, the orange groves have been largely replaced by single-family houses and multiple-family apartments dwellings. The Covina Valley Historical Society maintains an archive illustrating the city's history in the 1911-built Firehouse Jail Museum, Covina's first municipal building, located immediately behind City Hall in Covina's Old Town. Currently, Covina claims to have the largest movie multiplex in Los Angeles County. Opened in 1997, the Covina AMC 30, located at Arrow Highway and Azusa Avenue, is one of the busiest theaters in the United States. The movie theater was built on the site of a former Sears building. It has been a sister city of Xalapa, Mexico, since 1964. A replica of a giant stone Olmec head, located in a place of honor in Park Xalapa, was given to the city in 1989 by the state of Veracruz, Mexico. According to the placard placed below the head, it was originally excavated from San Lorenzo de Tenochtitlan. The statue was later moved from its location in front of the police department to Xalapa Park in the southeast portion of the city. During the election held March 6, 2007, 9 candidates ran for 2 of the 5 positions on the city council. The voters then rejected the 10-year renewal of a 6% utility users tax the city has had since 1999. Only 3,797 ballots were cast out of 21,633 registered voters. The utility users tax was subsequently renewed at the June 3, 2008, election, which attracted 5,032 voters. 2008 marked both the opening as well as charter season of the Covina Center for the Performing Arts, a newly remodeled multi-million dollar theatrical venue in downtown Covina. 2008 Massacre. On December 24, 2008, a shooting and arson occurred in Covina, in which a man, Bruce Jeffrey Pardo, dressed in a Santa Claus costume, entered a Christmas party at his ex-wife's residence and proceeded to open fire. When he left, nine family members were dead and the house was engulfed in flames. The slayings left 15 children without one or both parents. After the shootings, Pardo unwrapped a Christmas package containing a homemade flamethrower and used it to spray racing fuel gasoline to set the home ablaze. Nine people were killed during the massacre. After the massacre, Pardo drove his rental car to his brother's house in Sylmar, approximately 30 miles, 48 kilometers, away from the attack. He was later found dead from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Geography. Covina is located at 34°5 20′ N 17°5 24.05′W/34.09167°N 17.87917°W/34.09167 -117.87917 34.09167 -119.87919 No freeways pass through the city limits, except for a very small stretch of I-10, although it is centered in the midst of Interstate 210, Foothill Freeway, to the north, Interstate 10, San Bernardino Freeway, to the south, Interstate 605, San Gabriel River Freeway, to the west, and the State Route 57, Orange Freeway, to the east. The Southern Pacific Railroad, which reached Covina in 1884, and the Metrolink San Bernardino line pass through the city just north of the downtown area. The town is located at the foot of the San Gabriel Mountains in the San Gabriel Valley. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 7.0 square miles, 18 square kilometers. 7.0 square miles, 18 square kilometers, of it is land and 0.22% of it is water. Climate. This region experiences hot dry summers and mild, occasionally rainy winters. According to the Köppen climate classification system, Covina has a hot summer Mediterranean climate, abbreviated CSA on climate maps. Demographics. 2010. The 2010 United States Census reported that Covina had a population of 47,796. The population density was 6,788.3 people per square mile, 2,621.0/km2. The racial makeup of Covina was 27,937, 58.5%. White, 29.9%. Non-Hispanic white, 2013, 4.2%. African American, 532, 1.1%. Native American, 5,684, 11.9%. Asian, 104, 0.2%. Pacific Islander, 9,230, 19.3%. From other races, and 2,296, 4.8%, from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 25,030 persons, 52.4%. The census reported that 47,361 people, 99.1% of the population, lived in households, 68.1%. Lived in non-institutionalized group quarters, and 367.08% were institutionalized. There were 15,855 households, out of which 6,396, 40.3%, had children under the age of 18 living in them, 7,931, 50.0%, were opposite-sex married couples living together, 2,815, 17.8%, had a female householder with no husband present, 1,072, 6.8%, had a male householder with no wife present. There were 978, 6.2%, unmarried opposite-sex partnerships, and 94, 0.6%, same-sex married couples or partnerships. 3,153 households, 19.9%, were made up of individuals, and 1,179, 7.4%, had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.99. There were 11,818 families, 74.5% of all households. The average family size was 3.43. The population was spread out with 11,896 people, 24.9%, under the age of 18, 5,043 people, 10.6%, aged 18 to 24, 13,113 people, 27.4%, aged 25 to 44, 12,174 people, 25.5%, aged 45 to 64, and 5,570 people, 11.7%, who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 35.7 years. For every 100 females, there were 93.3 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 89.5 males. There were 16,576 housing units at an average density of 2,354.2 per square mile, 909.0/km superscript 2, of which 9,256, 58.4%, were owner-occupied, and 6,599, 41.6%, were occupied by renters. The homeowner vacancy rate was 1.1%, the rental vacancy rate was 6.4%. 28,707 people, 60.1% of the population, lived in owner-occupied housing units, and 18,654 people, 39.0%, lived in rental housing units. According to the 2010 United States Census, Covina had a median household income of $66,726, with 11.3% of the population living below the federal poverty line. An additional 31,072 residents live in zip codes associated with Covina but outside the city limits, making the total Covina area population 78,868 at the time of the 2010 census. 2000. As of the census of 2000, there were 46,837 people, 15,971 households, and 11,754 families residing in the city. The population density was 6,723.7 inhabitants per square mile, 2,594.5/km superscript 2. There were 16,364 housing units at an average density of 2,349.1 per square mile, 906.5/km superscript 2. The racial makeup of the city was 62.10% white, 5.03% black or African American, 0.90% Native American, 9.82% Asian, 0.21% Pacific Islander, 17.18% from other races, and 4.78% from two or more races. 40.29% of the population were Hispanic or Latino of any race. There were 15,971 households, out of which 38.4% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 51.6% were married couples living together, 16.3% had a female householder with no husband present, and 26.4% were non-families. 20.8% of all households were made up of individuals, and 7.7% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.89 and the average family size was 3.36. In the city, the population was spread out with 28.1% under the age of 18, 9.5% from 18 to 24, 31.1% from 25 to 44, 20.4% from 45 to 64, and 10.9% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 34 years. For every 100 females, there were 92.0 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 87.0 males. The median income for a household in the city was $48,474, and the median income for a family was $55,111. Males had a median income of $40,687 versus $32,329 for females. The per capita income for the city was $20,231. About 8.9% of families and 11.6% of the population were below the poverty line, including 15.4% of those under age 18 and 6.9% of those age 65 or over. An additional 30,000 residents live in unincorporated areas of the three zip codes associated with Covina but outside the city limits, making the total Covina area population 76,417. Government and infrastructure. Local government in Covina is run by an elected city council through their hired city manager. Covina residents are represented at large, currently by the following elected officials: Mayor John King, Mayor Pro Tem Victor Linares, Council Member Jorge Marquez, Council Member Walter Allen III, and Council Member Patricia Cortez. In the California State Legislature, Covina is in the 22nd Senate District, represented by Democrat Susan Rubio, and in the 48th Assembly District, represented by Democrat Blanca Rubio. In the United States House of Representatives, Covina is in California's 32nd Congressional District, represented by Democrat Grace Napolitano. Covinians who access county health services may use the Pomona Health Center in Pomona or the Monrovia Health Center in Monrovia, both operated by the Los Angeles County Department of Health Services. Economy. Top employers. According to the city's 2009 Comprehensive Annual Financial Report, the top employers in the city are: appearances in fiction. Covina is the fictional setting for the Harold Teen comic strip and 1934 movie that depicted several teenagers from Covina High School. A downtown Covina malt shop was named the Sugar Bowl, with the permission of the artist Carl E.D.S., imitating the after-school gathering place in the comic strip. Movie/TV locations. Scenes from several movies were filmed in Covina, including notable people.